Friday afternoon, weekend's here. It's gotta be a damn 100 degrees. This guy is concrete sheet thing is sticking out. That's awesome. It's picking up all the fucking sand. And I'm sweaty, so I'm covered in sand now. At 102, and then it dropped down to 100. I just know it's pretty hot today. Going to dinner with my girlfriend tonight. Awesome, she always comes up with these coupons, so it's buy one, get one free. It's like, woo! So, yeah, that's awesome. Because we were going to go out anyway. Yeah, on our second time we went out to dinner, she said, would you be offended if I gave you a coupon? I was like, no. Just buy one, get one free. So, yeah. This is awesome. And not just because of the coupons. That chick can't drive without her phone in her hand. It kills me that people can't text me. Without driving, you know. I gotta have her phone right in her hand. Well, I pulled over, sent a text, and I put my phone here because it was easier to do that than to put it back in my pocket. You might see me playing with it. I use it for the map sometimes. You know, I can have the GPS go and I have to plug it in. Got a 12 volt adapter on the other side. USB, and I can just plug it right in and use the map all day. Feels good once you get going. You know, when you stop at a light. Yep, playing on her damn phone again. Forget it, she's out over on the left. Run off the red. Looking down at her phone. So I brought the reindeer with me today because there's a 30% chance of rain. Fortunately, I wasted my time bringing it. About that. seemed like a really long week this week. I didn't get as much done as I wanted. And that, you know, kind of weighs on me. I would really like to make this light. Not a chance.
Look at the ape hangers on the bicycle. Oops. Car just took a shortcut over the median thing there. That's a pretty good curb too.
I'm always happy to be on the bike than in the car, unless it's driving rain. And actually, if I'm on my way home, I don't mind if it's raining. I just don't like to get to work wet, you know? I have spare clothes at work. I work with chemicals and we're required to have a full change of clothes. Shoes, socks, underwear, whole deal. So even if I get wet on the way to work, I have a change of clothes. Then I can just, you know, lay mine out and they'll dry. And so I still have my, you know, clean change of clothes. But yeah, really nice day to be on the bike. Anyways, HighspeedJim. If you're already a subscriber, I thank you very much. If you haven't subscribed, push the subscribe button. And yeah, if you push the little bell symbol, you'll be notified when I post a new video. And I thank everybody very much. I'm just gonna ride it in. Hope I see something amazing. You never know.